Buster Crow, everybody. All right, now. Oh, wrong music. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I know. That's the one I want. All right, let's bring out Crow's opponent. That property goes back where it belongs. Woo! Then you can go back to play Quidditch or whatever you eat with those chocolate frogs or whatever. Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, the Native Nightmare. Yeah! Jeremy, yeah! All right, Jeremy.
Oh! Grove Valley for Grove to be in the Women's shot into the solo plexus. Jeremy Lightfoot bringing the fight to Alistair. Alistair apparently called Jim the medic to be for the medic that Jeremy Lightfoot lost.
Sweetie.
Hey.
Here, hold that and smile.
Yeah! Yeah!
That was seven, man. That was
what?
That may be one of the best things I've ever heard on TV. Hold this and smile. And I'd say, no, Lightfoot. And then Lightfoot proceeds to chop the holy Jesus in my house. Making his way back into the ring now.
After that battle last week with Damian Blackwell and now Jeremy Lightfoot this week, Alex Rose, and that's for sure.
Decide to steal something, I want you to realize something. You just got your ass kicked by 51 years of wrestling experience standing in this ring right now.
Yeah!
Keep playing games with us, son. I've been all around the world and back again. I will bring more legends, and you don't stand an F-bomb chance.
That's
right! Woo! Get back in the family's hands, baby. CWA! Trust me, it's gonna stay here for a long time.